In the state of Florida, you can file a brain injury claim on behalf of a loved one. In most circumstances, we would see that as a consortium claim where a spouse is been damaged because their spouse has a brain injury and is unable to work, is unable to provide support and services around the home. Additionally, a child in the state of Florida could also bring a claim if in fact that brain injury caused their parent or guardian to be totally disabled and unable to provide for the family.